Hi everyone, welcome back to Operations Research. This is our third course, and today we want to talk about linear programming duality. So I believe if you have not learned the theory part of OR, it's quite possible that this is the first time for you to hear about this term duality. We will tell you what's that and how it should be learned in some sense. So for business purpose, we have learned how to formulate linear programs. That's pretty much the first thing we do in this whole series of lectures, okay? In part one of our course, we do this formulation thing. From an engineering perspective, we want to know how to solve problems. So that's why in the second course of this whole series, we talk about algorithms, mainly. And now, that's the starting of our third part. We want to do the things from the science perspective. We want to talk about the theories. We want to talk about the mathematical properties of linear programs, nonlinear programs, integer programs. So today we will start the journey about theory. We will talk about linear programming duality. Okay? So it has a lot of applications, but today we will mainly focus on its basic ideas, basic properties. And we will try to give you a few applications for today, for the next lecture. But somehow, I would say duality is important in the theory's perspective. But as we are still as an introductory course, so we can just give you some tiny taste about its applications. If you really want to know its applications deeply, you need advanced courses. But we will try our best. Okay, so that's the plan for today.